After the love has gone. Steps have been busy touring the States with Britney, but they managed to take a few days off to visit Universal Studios in Orlando, Florida, and shoot their latest video on Universal's New York set. We caught up with them hard at work on location and at play in their hotel for a step-by-step guide behind the scenes of their latest video saga.
Hello!
Hello, Maddie Kicking!
I'm glad you could make it. Welcome to Steps in America.
Hi everyone, we're here in Florida to shoot the video to our next single.
What's the video called?
After the Love Has Gone. Got an oriental feel, and so we decided to carry that through in the video, and we've got Chinese costumes.
An oriental dance stylist.
We've got a Chinese dragon.
I am looking forward to the video shoot tomorrow, but it's going to be a very, very long day.
Hi everybody, we're just about to shoot the first sequence, and it's a sequence in the street. We set up the shoot with Chinese lanterns and dragons and fans. We're going to be doing our performance, so come have a look.
Everybody stand by to roll.
The plot is, it's like a chase storyline, and Faye's being chased by the bad boys, and me and the rest of the guys are chasing the baddies.
Everybody try to keep it down!
This is Simon, the director.
Okay, let's go!
The video starts out with Lee rescuing Faye. She's actually held captive by some Chinese mafia.
It's an oriental movie, but obviously there has to be some kung fu involved.
We're going to see H in action and Lee, you know, with his martial arts expertise doing his thing.
We've got lots of stunts in this. There's explosions, lots of fighting. Stunt coordinator does loads of martial arts, like you've just seen, and I think he's going to show me a move now, so check it out. Yeah, we like that. It was cool.
I don't know if there'll ever be a step song without a dance routine. When we first got together, we didn't intend to have a dance for each single. It just happened with 5, 6, 7, 8, and then it happened and last thing on my mind, and it's just kind of continued throughout our singles.
This is Paul Demain. What gave you the idea to come up with the choreography?
Listened to the track over a couple of times, and then just went into rehearsals and gave it a bit of an oriental feel.
Who was the slowest to pick it up?
H.
Look, no, it's not fair.
He talks throughout the whole rehearsal.
He's like this all day. That is why he needs more rehearsals.
Look, no, they're all scheming behind my back.
Video shoots sometimes can be dull.
Usually we'd be sunbathing, well, me and Lisa would.
Some guys read books just to pass a bit of time by.
I get into lots of mischief.
I usually just throw balls at H.
For every single we make, we have a separate colour. Obviously, you probably saw the last one, which was a very nice bright yellow. And this time we've gone for sort of an emeraldy green.
Susie Stylist for Steps.
Hi!
You tell me your ideas and I kind of go, yeah, that's great, or this will work or that won't work. Just make it all happen, really.
Hi, I'm Dave and I'm a photographer.
That's fantastic!
I've just done the cover shoot for the next single. I'm desperately trying to get this shot before the crew has to start shooting again.
We've come to the end of the tour now. We've only got a few more days to go, and Britney's fantastic.
She invited us over herself, which is quite a privilege, really. And I got the chance to ride with her on a private jet one day, which is fantastic.
I think we're going to do a really good show.
There is loads and loads and loads of fantastic new songs that we hope everybody's going to love.
So everybody that comes and watches it, have a good time.
So, John, have we had fun in the 7 weeks we've been out in America?
It's been a long, hard 7 weeks, very long, hard 7 weeks.
Yes, I'm homesick.
I'm homesick.
He's homesick, she's homesick, we're all homesick.
What's been your favourite bit?
Getting 18,000 people off their seats and making them do every single routine from One Sorrow and Tragedy. I thought that was really cool.
You've enjoyed looking at behind the scenes of the Steps video. I think I'm needed back on set, so I'm going to have to go now, but we're missing everybody really loads. We can't wait to come back home, and we'll see you really soon on Live and Kicking.